got. Also, one half of this one man will be performing one of their songs at the very end of our show. So stay tuned for that. We also have the crazy DJ Joe B over there. And now we have some shorts for you, so stay here.
I can't help myself.
And this pleasure in limousine, in the back shakes a tambourine, nicotine from the silver screen, speed seduction in the magazine. And this pleasure in limousine, in the back shakes a tambourine, nicotine from silver screen.
Nah, you just starred in that movie that just came out.
I just starred in it.
Well, what was this movie?
It's Attack of the Flying Spider Monkeys. Straight to DVD. Whoa. VHS. We haven't got the rights for DVD yet. Whatever. Hey, you got a hair gel. I never really grew up liking the movie. I'm a big star here, you don't know. You're coming out on VHS, that's all that matters. My hair's getting plump and dry. You're gonna have more questions. We're talking about Big Bang. You're a big name! I want you to check out the best movie ever, The Attack of the Flying Spider Monkeys, whatever it's called. Coming out on VHS, pick it up at your local pawn shops. I got a payphone now that you can call me. 505-1816. Call me on the payphone. Hollywood, baby.
Welcome back to the show, everyone. The shorts, you gotta love them. So the International Food Expo went down right here not too long ago, and if you didn't attend it, here's exactly what went down. Roll it.
Yeah. What is it?
I heard it.
Oh, here we go again. I got it. Yeah. And you feel me. Are you making it? Hi. And you?
Mania.
Hey, girls.
Hello.
So people from the Japanese club. Well, except Nicole. Hello.
To each other, hostile.
Yeah. dasi, made with sugar, dal, cinnamon, eggs, and all. This is my table, and you're all welcome to Kenya.
Join us on Wednesday, April 15th for Breakfast with the President. This annual tradition, created by the Student Alumni Association, was designed to bring together members of the USI community.
This informal event gives students the opportunity to discuss campus issues and concerns while having a delicious breakfast with Dr. Linda Bennett, Provost and Vice President for Academic Affairs.
Learn more about Dr. Bennett's vision for USI as she becomes president on July 1st, succeeding Dr. H. Ray Hoops, who will retire on June 30th after serving 15 years as president.
Dr. Bennett will be joined by a panel of six USI students representing campus-wide organizations. Each panelist will ask a series of questions about the university and campus policies.
Students with a valid Eagle Access card may pick up a free t-shirt at the Student Development Office, located in the lower level of the University Center. Others may call 812-465-1215 to make reservations for the breakfast. Reservations are required for this event.
Now, on this stage, we have the amazing John Pope showing off his amazing talent. Woo! Hey, gorgeous, how's it going? Okay. How long have you been hula hooping for?
Ever since high school, that's when I learned to thrust my hips.
Yeah, your hips don't lie, apparently.
Exactly.
So, are you single? Some ladies in the audience want to know, single or not?
Oh, I'm definitely not single. You know, they can come up and get me right now if you want.
Okay, so we're going to see what he's got. The first, a job with the bunny.
You just know me as Gavitar. More on that later. Why am I a bounty hunter? I don't know. Well, it's been a kind of back of my mind kind of thing. You know how it is? I mean, you see bounty hunters in the media all the time. You got Dog the Bounty Hunter. He was a huge inspiration on me. You got Spike Spiegel from Cowboy Bebop anime series. And you got, who wasn't inspired by Boba Fett? I mean, seriously, dude, that dude was pimp. Awesome jetpack, helmet, crap like that, but I don't have a jetpack or a helmet. I got a skin-tight shirt, and that's about all you really need to be a bounty hunter. I mean, come on, shows your boobies. That's all it takes.
We got reports that the fugitive's in here. We got a tip. Let's go.
Come on.
Freeze, you throw it, son of a bitch! Get down! Don't move. Don't move.
Freeze!
Drop a knife.